How could someone leave Holly Berry? She's so beautiful. It's not just about beauty.
Yeah.
You know, it's beauty and sex. That's one aspect of it. But the most important thing that men want or should want is peace.
Yeah.
Is peace of mind, just clarity, no drama. You know, those are things that really, I've been in relationships in the past with real smoke shows, attractive women, and it didn't work because they didn't give me peace. So they ended up out the door because that's more valuable to me. How could somebody leave Tiana Taylor? Like, if Tiana Taylor can't, you know, how could somebody leave her? And you don't know their relationship. You don't know anything about their relationship,
right.
Number one. Number two, just because somebody is hot, that doesn't mean they're a good partner that you have to spend the rest of your life with. You don't know.
Right.
That's not enough to maintain a relationship.
Right, right.
You don't know what her personality was. You don't know what was going on in that relationship. And I'm not blaming her because I don't know anything about their relationship. But what I do know about their relationship is I know nothing about their relationship.
Right.
It's the same thing. Women tend to do this a lot. They tend to look at another couple and go, wow, I wish we were like them. I wish, you know, and it's like, you don't know anything about their relationship. We see them in public. And then when somebody gets divorced, they go, oh, I don't know why. I don't understand it.
You know, it's Instagram dope. It's like, you're only seeing the best of them. You're not seeing the worst of them.
We were talking about like alpha male or whatever, what a clown he is. Where he's talking about, you just lie, whatever I got to do to get I just lie, cheat, whatever. Just, I say what I got to say, whatever I have to do. And, well, congratulations, number one, you're a liar. But number two, you're not maintaining anything. Like, how are you supposed to maintain anything if it's all based on a lie?
I mean, and in his defense, that's what he says. I'm trying to get laid and keep it moving. I don't understand why you would reduce your entire life to sex with a woman. I don't understand how you what kind of human being are you that in terms of the cultivation of your own personality and who you are, that is how you validate yourself is how many women you sleep with. The only person that does that is somebody who has a problem sleeping with women, you know, or somebody that values that in a way as if that this is a woman accepting you in an intimate way, validate you in some sense. And if that's the case, then you don't really see yourself as validated in any other way other than that. If that's the sole way in which you're validated, it says something about you. And to be honest, when you lie, you get laid more when you tell the truth. I say this all the time, said this on the show. If you're a liar, when you tell her you love her, when you tell her you got her back, how does she ever believe you? She can't. She cannot believe you because it's the Judge Judy effect. It's like anytime you get caught in the lie in the beginning of Judge Judy, you've lost the trial already because you have no credibility.
How can she believe anything else you say? And she literally says that. I can't believe a word you're saying.
I'm not an alpha male. I'm not a beta male either. I'm just a better man. Better man. Better man. Well, put your happiness first, because if you don't, they won't.